Ibrahima Konate. Coutinho. It is a decent looking attack here. Real chance. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game.
Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defense? They could nudge in front.
It didn't come out, bro. I was holding. Cap.
So on they go again. Let's find out if Atletico can square the match. Showing a real desire to win it back.
Shit.
The pass not finding its target. And now passing it through. Can he finish?
What?
Top notch defending. But the chance still there. Not the cul-de-sac in terms of the attack.
What the fuck? The nigga didn't even tackle it. I guess.
Coleman. It's not a bad ball. And it still could be dangerous. Read it well. How to play it goes, and it will be a throw in.
What? Cap. Fuck.
Well, the ball lost here.
No, why do you play this so last?
Well, potential danger. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Neymar. And there to intervene. Well, here's Joshua Kimmich. Well, they have the ball once more. Oh, skipping away. Mahrez. This could be the equalizer. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Nkunku. And dispossessed. Decent position for Atletico to find themselves in. Well,
go kick. As it was looking promising. No way, I didn't even see that go out, bro. This is cow.
So almost at the break.
Fool, nigga. Fool, nigga.
To plan for the home side. What to do, Stuart?
Well, it's been a good game.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Look at this.
Oh, my God. You fucking God.
This situation could be dangerous. Really important piece of last-ditch defending.
Oh, we're such a little.
Well, I don't think they'd be at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
Well, they keep working away, looking
no.
For well, didn't go to plan in the end. Coleman. Pulls it back. A goal it is, and a typical Robert Lewandowski finish. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier. You can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2.
Paqueta, what are you doing, man? Are you on my team, fam?
Lewandowski. Can he put it away?
Crazy, hold on. I'm not gonna sub anybody in, I'm just gonna move people around, you know what I'm saying? Why am I itchy, bro?
Got in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. A danger averted thanks to his teammate. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Scab ref, come on, please, ref.
And he read it well defensively. Nkunku. Is it going to be? And still danger here. Well, nothing comes of it. Now, potential danger. And Neymar.
And oh my God, Neymar.
Can they hit on
Yo, what the fuck? Why the flare on the ground?
To get bodies back. A mischievous effort. Well, it certainly was a bold attempt. Good to see him try his luck with the chip.
Well, it's a great attempt. Opts to lift it over the keeper. Just gets a little bit too much on it.
Neymar. Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
What the fuck?
Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Could pull one back here.
Just oh my God, bro.
It's Neymar's corner. Goalkeeper.
That's cab, bro. No.
Tremendous ball played through. Lewandowski. But they dealt with the threat first. Minutes left for play. It might be. Oh, really? And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot.
I don't even know he fell.
He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
He has that runner.
A high standard when it comes to penalty taking.
Well, it's a shocking miss. Not even close, Derek.
It's pretty sick. Like me.
Vinicius Junior.
My God, Kimmich, you fucking fat whore.
Lewandowski. Great work defensively, but still the chance. Kimmich. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Lionel Messi.
Come on, Messi, what the fuck was that?
Possession given away. Oh, fancy footwork. And Messi with the goal. It's always strange when he doesn't get on target. Back in action then, and Atletico right back in this contest now. And space for the cross. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Couldn't keep it.
Oh no, I fucked up.
Vinicius Junior. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them?
Surely. Yes. That's what happened with me and Derek, but he did a long shot like that. Like, I don't know how I didn't get the bomb. I tackled him twice. He shot it from, like, outside of the box. I don't even know how. So, oh no.
Mario Gomez. This is Robert Lewandowski. Did well to win the ball back. Kimmich. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Defending by example.
Oh shit, no. No way. Oh my god. Wow.
Level once more. Incredible scenes. Well, another equalizer. What a topsy turvy game this has been. Can they
Ah, Messi, you're so fucking smart.
A brilliant save. Now, how about the short corner? Alphonso Davies. Kimmich. Outboxing the defender. Plays it back. Can he get one back? Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Well, an easy one to cut out, really.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Okay, I didn't even think I was going to be able to do that in Neymar flip. I just tried it, okay.